Assassin's Creed Origins. Let's jump right in. On my last episode, I had just gotten the Hidden Blades. Or Hidden Blade, I'm not sure if there's just one or two in this. However, regardless, I have a Hidden Blade now. I just don't know how to use it. Wow, I forgot how long the loading screen was. Jesus. Hello, Dominic. Ha! Hey! Eric!
Frequent this quarter. Gennadios will reward useful information most generously. But
I am playing Assassin's Creed Origins, my friend. Oh, I'm doing good.
Refusal to volunteer relevant information.
KO! Sorry, I hate those sayers. Okay, can't do that.
Would not know truth if it. Alexandrians, we must stand against the sickness that spreads in silence. Bayek, finally someone who appreciates my genius. My play has been confiscated.
You are attracting trouble.
Worse yet, they jailed my actors, all among the finest poets of Alexandria. They say if I attempt to put on the play, I will be put to death.
Be careful, Phanos. You are frail and brittle. You stick to writing, and I will help you find your play and actors.
Okay, so oops. Alright, so I hate how this map is. Okay, side quest. Oh my god. Okay, no. I'm not that high of level. Wow. Okay. Well, let's just go exploring. What's that? Tomb of Alexander the Great. What?
Move!
place is fucking humongous. Oh, it's a restricted area. Fuck that. Okay.
Get out of my way!
What's the matter
with it? Get the hell out of my way.
Tefibi! Tefibi!
The fuck?
When I get my hands on that boy, he will pray that Osiris had taken him. Magi, thank the gods. I have not seen one of your kind in many moons.
What troubles you, little mother?
My son, Tefibi. The boy is mad, always running off. He wishes to be some sort of thinker, set take him. He has taken to searching for a cave near the beach. He should have been back by now.
If he is lost, I will find him.
Thank you, Magi.
Fuck it, I'll do it. Get some experience out of it. If I somehow manage it. I better equip some weapons though. Please, God, don't let there be any crocodiles here. Or alligators. Or any enemy, or any animals that will fucking attack me. That looks like blood.
Someone's clothing. Torn.
Whoops. Not really much to look at. That's a rock. Not much. Trying to get my YouTube channel up and going. God damn it. Investigation area is so goddamn small. What the fuck?
wounds bled out in the water. He must have swum away.
Okay, those are just fish. My god. I had a heart attack. What the fuck? Oh god, alligators. The fuck out of the water! Oh Jesus, he's following me! I cannot climb it. And it can't attack me from up here. Hopefully. Fuck the investigation area. There's a fucking alligator down there.
To this door. I must prepare myself. Tefibi, your mother sent me to find you.
Well, that's good. I would have hurt you otherwise. With my mind.
I doubt it, little man.
Okay. Please help me up. Whoa. Feeling a bit dizzy. I think I lost a lot of blood.
Then it is time we get you back to your mother.
She will be cross. Ah, fine. Lead on. I have enough strength to leave. Mother sent a warrior to protect me. A philosopher does need a guard.
Hey, I'm not your guard. I'm helping your mother.
Your badge? The Eye of Horus?
It is my Medjai badge.
Medjai? Ah, old kingdom. Weren't they killed by the Ptolemies?
They forgot one.
Would you let me write your story? The last Medjai would be a fantastic tale.
Well, what kind of story would you tell, Tefibi?
I know. A fable.
There! Get him! He robbed us!
You stole from them?
Defend my free will, warrior!
I will deal with them.
Oh, sweet fucking Jesus.
Get that map thief! There's the raft that stole from us! Get that thief!
Get back here, you godless snake!
If you like it, I know what you've done, thief!
Well then, there it was. I thought all I had to do was escort him. I didn't know I'd be fighting. I am only level 8, good sir. I didn't know I'd be fighting anything big.
Amelisom!
By the way, if anyone has not seen Thor Ragnarok at all yet, please do so. It is so amazing. No. I got stabbed. Fuck that. Knocking everyone down, aren't I? Move it, kiddo. Ah!
Clear off,
special idiot.
Excuse me, soldiers. But I'm getting the fuck out of here. I couldn't even kill one. I barely did 20 damage. So I'm gonna go do some little stuff. Hello. I'm gonna be doing some little stuff to level up. Cause that was ridiculous. Out of my way, damn it. Four people on stream. Woohoo! Giddy up. What the hell?
It's quiet. It's quiet today.
Did you not know?
It's quiet today.
Doros is at the bar. Did you not know? Doros is at the bar.
Hello, Amanda. Hello, Cody. And congratulations for what, Cody? I still have yet to buy the four. I'm still, you know, borrowing it, technically. Giddy up! Where the hell am I? I am not going all the way back there now. I am like miles away now. I'm trying to get back to fucking... Wait, can't I just... Hold up. God damn it. There we go. It's not a pony, it's a horse. Okay, first area. Where the fuck am I? Ooh, stairs. I thought that was blood. Tis not. Tis only a rug. Cody, don't encourage her. Oh, shit. Okay. Now what the fuck? Where the fuck? Ooh, arrows. Damn it. Oh, I already had full arrows. Okay. Not by definition. Horses are manly. They are noble steeds. I'm just gonna run across the goddamn desert. Fuck it. Where the fuck is my horse? There he is. Let's see if I can find me any tombs to go into. What's that all the way over there? Okay, let's go. Yeehaw! Just gonna go straight. My horse is manly. His name is George. Giddy up, George. Yeehaw! Oh, boy. Hello. I have... Ooh, the Great Sand Sea. Ooh, hello. Leroy Jenkins! Where the fuck did it go? Probably over that sand mountain. Oh my god, hello! Ah! There it is. What is that? Seriously, what is that? Looks like a rock formation, but I have a feeling it's different. No way to find out. Fuck, I hope there's not a fucking storm coming up. White desert. That sounds ominous. Okay, just gonna leave you right here. Give me one moment, ladies and gentlemen. My dog is being an idiot. Oh, I'm back. Sorry, headset. Alright, now what the hell is I doing? Oh no, that's a storm. I think, look, it's going that way, not towards me. Do you guys see that storm's coming towards me? 5 arrows. Booyah. Like, it looks like it's coming towards me, but at the same time, it doesn't. It's weird. Huh? Oh yeah, bird. I'm a bird, motherfucker. I'm a bird. Look at me, motherfucker. I'm a bird. Okay. Yeah, it is going away. Huh. I thought this was going to be like some secret, but...
That wind will raise the sands.
There's one going that way too, what the shit? Ow. Alright, going down now. I thought this was supposed to be like something really big, but it just turned out to be a little rock for me. Oh, wow. That's a long way down. I am not jumping down. My horse bro still be over there. I'm gonna be so pissed. It is. Good horsey. Now I don't have to hunt you down and skin you. This desert is so fucking huge. Whoa! Okay, I can't go that way. God damn it. Big ol' wall of doom. Just can't go that way. Okay. Whoa. Oh no, my horse. It got hurt. I'm sorry, horsey. I did not want to pull out my bow. Okay, now that's coming towards me.
They have killed Egypt. Do you understand?
What the hell was that? Y'all saw that too, right? This little, like a little person on the back of my horse saying, they have killed Egypt. Okay, who the hell are you? Like, what? Ah, can't see. I think that's the town I came from.
Whoa.
Yeah. Okay, can't follow the road. Oh, there is no road. Oh yeah, forgot. What the hell? That was weird. Huh. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll be right back. I gotta take out my dogs real quick. Just so you don't have to look at a horse ass. Thank you.
the way!
What's the meaning of this?
Hey!
What's the meaning of this?
Jai, great warrior, come. I sell you what you want. You need it, I have it. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Redda has your back in these desolate lands.
You are but a boy. How did you come by such fine treasure?
Plucked from the ancient lands of the desert, the sunken vessels of the Nile, refined by handmaidens of the gods. Weaponry forged in Nubian mines, Persian jewels, and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well-traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, Neb. I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good, Neb, I have other jobs too. Najai, your help is needed. I might even owe you a favor after this.
Henkhariat, look at Yahoo!
Okay, sorry about that. And I have to go that way. What the fuck? What did I do? And fucking arrows flung at me. What the fuck? Oh, that's how you use the hidden blade. Ow. Ow.
That'll cost you!
Ow, my leg. Where's it? Shit. Motherfucker, are you shooting me? Oh, Jesus! Chariot! Fuck yeah! Oops. Move! Move! Please! I don't want to hurt anyone.
Bayek, take care! You are in a dangerous place.
Ha ha ha! Just jacks on his chariot. Wish the people that were watching would get back. We would come back. I'm on a chariot. I wonder if I can make up my own song for this. Whoa. Okay. What was that? Oh god. Wait, what's the level for this? Okay. You saw first, ladies and gentlemen. They ran into it. Birds! Statue? Please, for the love of God, get me out of here. Please let me get out of here. Please let me get out of here. It's not gonna happen, is it?
Cover my head!
Why is this such a fucking... Seth, don't go after that statue. Do. All right, after this mission, I think I'll switch games. Where the hell am I? Green Mountains. All right. Nobody's looking out of me. Thank God. What the shit? This is different. Sorry. I'm leaving. Please don't get under. I'm not high enough level for y'all to be, you know, bullying. I wonder what part of, like, what time in Egyptian, like, Egypt this is in. Don't you just hate it when people, when fucking civilians won't get the hell out of the way? What the fuck? Please get me out of here. Please get me out of here. Please get me out of here. I will love you forever, horse. Ain't that about a bitch? I am almost there. Thank God. This fucking part of Egypt is annoying. Shit, monkeys. I'm almost there. Please, God, just let me get there in one piece. Afraid to even attack anything in this fucking area. So I'm pretty sure even the animals could probably one-shot me. Even do to get hit? This is annoying. I want to know what kind of, like, how big of a level these guys are. That's a lighthouse. I'm gonna just avoid every person I see. Oh, don't fucking tell me. Hello. Okay, these guys I can take care of. Everyone else, fuck that.
Home! Stay there!
You there!
What?
I must be careful now.
Oh, I don't know. Overwatch. Fucking Sky of 5 or something, I don't know. Get him out of the swimming area. There we go. See him.
The task is done. I should see it.
Nobody's game being left alive here. What's up, bro? Ooh, new shield, finally. I went a long ass way. You're kidding. Okay, I was about to say, I'm gonna flip shit.
Already know Ra smiles upon you.
What the fuck?
Another madman.
kid, you are expensive. Alright, well, that's that for now. I hope you all enjoyed that little misadventure of mine. And, as always, I hope you have enjoyed. Subscribe if you to help my channel grow. And, as always, I'll see you all in my next video. Adios, muchacho.